this is the thing now, we're apparently YouTubers. I don't even know. Hey! Okay. Episode 6, everybody. We're here. We're ready. There's no problems. Everything's going fine. Is everything going fine?
Hakuna Matata!
Chris unfortunately can't be with us today, so... You know, whoever's switching the cameras, his name's Michael. He doesn't even want to be on the camera. He said he didn't want a camera on him.
This is TikTok time.
Water's beautiful, man. Oh, yeah.
Play that again.
Really?
Rewind.
Okay, all right.
That's good.
Water's beautiful, man.
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
We've all been there.
Oh, yeah. I'm scared to sneeze in public at the moment.
Have you guys been on a train yet?
Silly. Yeah, many times. I go on a train, like, every week.
It's actually sick. It's what I've always wanted on trains, which is just loads of space to myself.
People just stay away from me. Yeah, to be fair.
Ben, what happened this weekend when you went to get some shopping?
I just bit my tongue. But, yeah, so I headed outside. It wasn't raining when I headed outside, but I headed outside, and when I headed outside, it started to dribble. And then it started to, and then I thought, oh gosh, yeah, no, I kind of like rain anyway, because I'm a deep kind of guy. I like walking in the rain and I dribble drabble. But then it started to really hit me, and it was only a 5-minute walk, but I got to Sainsbury's and I was pretty wet by the time I got to Sainsbury's. But then she was like, the shop assistant was like, nah, you haven't got a mask. And I was like, but please let me in. She was like, nah, you haven't got a mask. So she sent me back in the rain, and by the time I got home, I was...
Why did you ask him to tell that story?
Because it's amazing.
I know, I'm still thinking why I'm telling this.
And then what happened?
And then I was wet from head to toe, and everyone's bored of this story now.
Oh...
That was amazing.
I mean, that was terrible. What I was going to say is, though, have you ever been to the beach, yeah? Your mum takes you to the beach, but you don't know. It's like an impromptu beach. Never been to an impromptu beach thing? And you go to a beach and... Anyway, doesn't matter. Right, next thing.
It's time to release my pet fish. Enjoy your life in your new pond, buddy. See ya.
There he goes.
Oh, my God, no! My pet fish!
That's jokes.
I like that.
That's a good one.
I just feel like that's a great representation of growing up and becoming an adult.
Wait, what? What?
Life just gets you.
Life just gets you.
You go in there all ready and excited, and then it just grabs you by the fins.
Mm. What did you think of that one?
That's deep. I'm not gonna lie. I missed it because I was.
Do you want to see it? And then you'll know what I mean.
Can I see it?
Yeah. I knew you didn't watch that. I was like, I know he didn't watch
That's
that.
That's why you asked.
All right, guys, it's time to release my pet fish. Enjoy your life in your new pond, buddy. See ya.
There he goes.
Oh, my God, no! My pet fish!
Are you for real?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, you can't even be mad at that. That's just that's just the circle of... No, you didn't. It's the circle of life.
There was... I remember we got a fish when we were little. I was like 5. And I was really excited about this fish because, you know, we've got a pond in my garden, right?
Yeah.
And we put the pond... But what happens is when the fish are really small, the bigger fish eat them. So I bought this fish and it got eaten. That's my pet fish, man.
Oh, my gosh.
My
pet fish.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Woo. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Woo. Swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Woo. Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She says she.
I won one.
That was really nice.
That was a good, wholesome TikTok.
Yeah, it was good, wasn't it? You're welcome. It's all right.
That was a nice one.
Just on TikTok. So this is a sick prank. I loved this.
Yeah, it sucks. I'm sorry.
You just ruined all of my stuff.
Get some napkins, clean it up. It'll be fine.
Fine. There's coffee inside of my computer. You know what? Just get away from me.
Yo.
Yo, that's real?
No, so they're pranking everyone in the cafe.
Oh my. Oh my days. Oh my days. Nah, way.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, why are they getting out?
Yeah! That is amazing. That is amazing.
Yo, I don't know. That's sick. I don't know how I feel about that. Hopefully they told those people.
Yeah.
Yo,
there's a YouTube video where they tell them afterwards, but it's so funny. It's the guy at the start who's like cleaning. He's like. She didn't miss a beat.
Oh.
That's sick. Thank you, J Will. That was sheer talent.
We've all been there. Do you remember that time? Was I with you, Ben? And we got a glass and we put it up to the mic and we started hitting it with a pencil. I'm like, we're going to use this in the beat. And it was going, ding, ding, ding,
did we
ding,
use
ding,
it?
Ding. Yeah, we used it.
What song is that?
That was with Tigger. I can't remember.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip.
Imagine how angry you would be.
I'm killing it. Side to side and I'm killing that. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to move.
I love it.
I'd be fuming.
We should fully do that to the different bands and just start throwing
just
cheese
start,
in their
start
face.
Throwing cheese less.
I feel like we should.
Take that accent out.
Oh, that poor little baby.
Told you what you meant to me. Now I pay the price. And another.
I watched that. Like, I was looking at it like, wow, you got me. That's funny.
It's a good one.
This is the epitome, gender stereotype, but of men.
Where is it?
Oh, no.
Someone's
That might hit the camera.
Literally.
It's a good one. It's a good one. I like that. I like that. What? Men just do dumb stuff, like they do. It's I don't like know if it's even gender stereotype, like we do.
We used to do that with a... Don't do this at home, kids. And no, never do this at home. We used to do that with a tent peg. So we used to throw it up.
And are you joking?
No, not joking at all. And then you had to stand there, and then you were allowed to move if it was going to hit you in the face.
But I'm like, here we are as females thinking, why is he not replying back? Why doesn't he like me? You're like throwing tent pegs at yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Amazing.
My mate, his fun thing that he used to do was he used to get bogeys and put them on people's TVs.
Right.
That was his thing. And that's just what he used to do. And it was disgusting. He always managed to have huge bogeys. Mm. That was just one of his things.
I really enjoyed it. Can you play the next TikTok?
Next TikTok.
Why is it so quiet?
Why is it so quiet?
I don't know. You sent it to me. I just assumed it was the same thing.
I don't know if she's crying because it's so emotional.
Yo,
or she thinks it's so bad.
What the chuff?
So kids, if you watch like loads of Disney films and stuff, like kids cry at a lot of the deep stuff that's happening. So there was a little girl that was crying when Mufasa dies. It's like, it amazes me how they get what's happening. It's emotional. How weird
that's
is that?
That's interesting, isn't
it's
it?
Amazing,
it's intriguing,
isn't it?
Yeah.
But that's why I picked that video, just for that. She's also very cute, but yeah, anyway.
Why do you...
Yeah. Hey, shh, dude, no. You gotta go like, oh, okay.
That's funny.
That was a good one.
I give that a 10. That's the first one so far that I'm giving a 10.
Yeah, I give that a 10. I give that a 10. Ben?
Yeah, 7. 7, it was all right.
7, yeah? Yeah, right. Next one. We'll get him.
Oh my gosh.
Turn it off, man.
Disturbing.
Disturbing. What is he doing?
He's being a pig.
Okay. So... you know we had that discussion about talent. How is that talent?
Well.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, mate. I'm so sorry.
Oh, really frightening.
I'm like a terrible person for laughing. That kid might have trauma.
I can't watch that again. That was too deep.
His little face.
Bless him.
Little guy.
With it, crew, drop. Yo.
My G, you want to come out on a Friday night, mate? Guys, general update. How can I possibly forget?
What just happened?
I've just realised that I do have a very exciting life update. Do you know what's happening on the 8th of August?
Didn't you get a new camera recently? New cam. Do you hear
On the 8th of August, I'm becoming a British citizen.
Hold.
God. See, pride will get you like that. When you're showing off, pride will get you like You don't find that. I knew you wouldn't find that funny. I mainly did it to see that face. Can you show it to the camera, please?
Well, that was clearly set up.
Hello, everyone. No fizzy drink for me today. I just want to share something really funny and interesting with you all. Before, when I used to have fizzy drinks, I was so confident that even when you blindfold me, I can tell you the difference between all fizzy drinks just by taste. Even if you give me zero sugar or full sugar or no sugar or diet drinks, I could have told you the difference. I found it really funny. However, I'm not sure what my ability is now. Maybe I can only tell the difference between water or lemon water now, which I'm really happy about. So thank you all. Overall, no fizzy drink in 51 days.
Whoa.
Thank you very much. Days.
No fizzy drinks in 51 days, Rohit.
So when he was blindfolded, he could tell the difference between any fizzy drink.
Yeah, true.
And now we should do a water test for him. We should Evian and all.
Perfect. This is not another episode, but this is interlude for this section because we just... There you go. How are you doing, Sammy?
If Corona wasn't a thing, I'd have bit you both. Amazing! Right, we're gonna play a little game. Right, so we're gonna play a little game, and this game is called Back in the Day. It's so that you guys at home get to know us a little bit better. Like, who were we before we were in Soulbox? And I know that you two were quite bad rappers. And I've delved into the archives and in this folder.
So hang on.
What you guys don't know is when Soulbox started, I wasn't a part of the band. I joined like a year and a half into it or something like that. So here is your first Soulbox lyric concept.
Okay.
For I believe the So Good album, right? Do you want to speak?
No. Hang on, let me give context to this, right? Context. Me and Ben were talking about, right, when we first got together, it makes it sound like we're a couple. When we first joined and started being Soulbox, we put all of our really old lyrics into a thing.
Why did we do that?
We did it so that we could say like, oh, you know, these are good concepts for songs or something.
There's nothing good about this thing.
No, some of the ideas are good.
Can I read you something and can you let me know whose this is before we go into your before we go into your SoundCloud? So
this is a good game. Who wrote it? Who wrote it? Because I don't know.
What's this?
I love God and serving His hymns, my mission. But too many people get hurt by religion. Too many people who won't go in a church building, not because of God, but because of bad preaching. The good shepherd, he tends his flock. He doesn't forget the lost sheep, and it seems like they forgot. Ignore the millions that are outside.
Oi.
are lost. Perfect. They should be trying to grab them with all they've got.
Oi, this is mine. I actually stand by this song. This song was sick.
We don't stand by you.
Why not? What's wrong with these? I love God and serving Him is my mission. Is that not your mission?
To be fair, it's good content.
I just feel like you could have written it better, do you know what I mean? Which you can do now, you know? What's this? Won't budge, nudge, try a punch, pray to above. Boxing gloves? Try as much, but me, you can't dispose of. Every morning in the office being attacked, I need a hospital. You know what, guys? This is great stuff, and I'd like to hear it with a beat.
Hey, this is so embarrassing.
Go
like,
on, play it. We'd love to hear it.
Oh.
Next question.
Do you want context or not?
Oh, I think let us hear it and then.
No.
Is it about Valentine's Day?
I dated,
it's about Valentine's Day.
No, I was dating a girl and it didn't go well, and then I wrote a song about it.
I was dating a girl. And it
this is
go
about
well.
Six, seven, probably 7 years old.
Let's hear it.
Wrote it last night.
Wrote it last night.
Oh, this is so embarrassing. That's I used to play this to people and I was gassed about it.
That's nice.
Oh. I am gassed about it right now.
Long intro. I had long intros back in the day.
7 years ago, long intros.
No, I'm feeling it.
I'm feeling it.
I want to feel the emotion.
Feel it when the day is over and you're trying to sleep. When it's dark, you should be sleeping but can't get awake. Reminiscing the day is over in your head. Every single word, phrase, joke, camp, what it meant. Open eyes, staring at the ceiling.
Ooh, open eyes, staring at the ceiling.
Not gonna lie, I can't wait to see ya. I'm planning all the things we'll do. I'm an overthinker.
No.
My heart skips a beat. Be a gentleman when you arrive. What do you see? I usually play it cool. What am I doing? Try hard, I'm not pursuing. I usually don't care, this ain't me. Who's this guy in the mirror that I see? Always looking work hard and come to me. I'm flawed for the first time, not just my feet.
Perfect. You're my kind of girl.
Oh, that's sweet.
Came in and turned up my world. You're my kind of girl. You're my kind of girl.
I feel it. That's what you know.
It's not that bad.
No, I didn't. I actually didn't think this was. I actually don't rate this.
On the phone till dawn, I wanna know more. I could talk to you forever and never get bored.
So
you say you're keen and you wanna keep meeting. I'm allowing myself to start believing. I'm not gonna ruin this. Like my old relationships, I'm gonna take it slow and not rush into this. Good things, you see, they take time. I've ended so many relationships, I'm getting mine.
Hey,
Could you just repeat that for those that didn't hear at home?
Honesty is the best policy.
I think it's some people say honesty is the best policy, but simply I find it hard to speak honest.
Perfect.
Oh.
They love you, mate. They love you.
Right, can we just have a little gander on Ben's? My creative flow stops. I get that writer's block. And trying to write is like trying to fly a plane blindfolded. My rhyme stolen by weary mind. My lines blocked. Need that lion's roar, but I am torn and I have stopped. I got the blinds folded. No daylight coming in, shutting myself inside till I come up with something, cause I'm stunted.
Oh.
My pencil blunted. I wrote a million lines. I stole a couple of online, but they really ain't mine. No.
Did it actually say no? Cause I was going, no, that's me.
I'm like Gideon's army. I'm Gideon Tiny.
What? Wait, what? Gideon's army. giddy and tidy.
I'm getting slightly violent in my mind because I can't even write a couple lines.
Oh.
Still, I'm fighting like the 300 army because I'm kind of balmy.
Yo,
sorry.
Okay. Yo, did I really go on about that? Yo.
But it don't even matter. I'm fighting
We've
regardless.
We've got every day. We ready? Benja.
We got it.
Yo, 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 yo. Hang on, wait.
One, two, three, counting change, wishing for change, four till five, check the clock like a board stage.
I like this song.
Actually, good.
I like this song.
It's a vibe, it's hip-hop.
Eight day returns, no applause in the doors
spray. It's the sound, I have my sound right.
Stiff. Try to put your socks on in the morning, but your jaw's stiff. Your jaw spliffs from the pocket, hot coffee, take a small sip, but you can't think, because this boredom is long-lived.
The it's mundane hip-hop.
Ain't a fun
we
game,
hip-hop.
The
I mean,
wrong
the verses
train.
Are long,
so you stay till some fades. Someday it'll change, but you won't change. Scared to step out in case you don't get paid. You kind of want to run away, but you kind of want to stay because your mind is on the pay, so you keep rolling. You find a strength to finally say, boss, I really need
a
time.
Take a holiday, you question why you
keep rolling. Money, check. Insurance, check. Security, check. Check, check. Comfort, check. Happiness, check. Purpose,
check.
Oh!
Why is it on check?
Security, check. Check, check. Comfort, check. Happiness, check. Purpose, peace.
Ooh.
Are you, when you check the check,
Yeah, like check.
Are you checking for a check?
Like money check, like check.
Like check?
No.
Check?
Like you've got it, check.
Is it just that there's two things
the
and
check.
You're going.
Bank check.
Check, check.
Bank check.
I think he means.
Have you ever
check.
Used a check?
Next question.
Do you use a lot of checks?
For now on, this lady speaks for
Next
me.
Question.
Ben banks like a 70-year-old woman.
Next question.
ladies and gentlemen, Leonard.
Yes, wonderful to be back with Jonathan and Samantha back on the show. This is everyone's favorite, well, all 30 of you, favorite part of the show, I'm sure, or least favorite, we'll see, I guess. Okay, so the first one, I'll get straight into it. Let's not waste time.
Waste not one, though.
That's what my mother used to say to me. Yellow pearls, plain to see. And we're standing side by side. As your shadow crosses mine,
oh, I know this.
What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just
I know this.
Cannot deny. But I've got to get over it and let it go. We've found affection in all of our despair. We found affection in all of our despair. We found affection in all of our despair.
I know it as
we
well.
We found affection in all of our despair.
Rihanna, we found love.
We found love in a hopeless place.
I've got four for you today, and Sammy has the first point.
Well then, Sammy.
If it's a tiebreaker, I may just pull out one from the archives. Let me dig deep into my notes.
Oh, wow, he's got a new...
Yes, no peeking, friends. So, I thought it would be interesting to switch it up today, actually. I found a song which I'm quite fond of, and my friend Ben is too. But I didn't actually translate it. It's actually the original. And I just wanted to see if you'd actually get it.
I mean, good point. We might not.
Yes, here we are. You get in my way. I'm a feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night, yes, I turn into a monster, yeah.
You've not translated this, Leonard?
No.
This is what the artist wrote?
This is what the artist wrote.
Okay,
thank
continue.
You for interrupting.
Sorry, just checking.
Goodness me, honestly, the youth of today. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Godzilla. Fire spitter. Monster.
I think it's Eminem. And I think it's Godzilla.
Wow. Round of applause.
Yeah.
Yes.
Keep going though, I'm enjoying it.
Oh, yes, here we are. It's quite a short one for you. I thought you'd enjoy this one. It's one of my homies, this is. Yes.
if you're having lady problems, I'm really upset for you. I have many problems, but my lady is not one of them. True.
I know this one. 99
Jay-Z,
problems,
99
Jay-Z.
Problems.
He beat you to it, Samantha.
I did actually beat it to you.
You said 99 problems, and Jay-Z. Then, as I said, Jay-Z.
Goodness me, I'm going to have to freestyle. About to spit some bars. Norman, that's my favorite child. Barbara Streisand, named her for a while, you get it. Going home soon with my book. Look, I'm Leonard, don't be shook. Is that a G word to say? I pray every day on the block, and I know I don't spray graffiti, but I spray bars. Oh, I pray bars.
Wow.
Ooh, Mars bars, galaxy, coconut bounty. Bounty on my head, cause I'm so fire. Leonard on the street, through the wire. Kanye, west, east, north, south. Don't beat me, cause I'm looking like opening my mouth. Leonard, coming at the, yes.
Wow, thank you.
Wow, go on, Leonard.
Wow.
You probably want to go pick up Norman now anyway, mate, so...
Oh, Barbara. My wife won't be most pleased. Okay, goodbye. Oh, what's... Oh, dear. Oh, okay.
He's got to go,
That was legit. Did you get that?
Had a bit of a fall. Oh, dear. Well, where am I? Oh, my wife, yes.
Must get home to the kids. Norman. Huh? Norman and Barbara from school.
Oh,
Barbara's in preschool. I whip my hair back and forth.
I wouldn't be. I wouldn't be so chill if it weren't gonna get out. Don't worry. Yeah, fully.
Just tell her to chill the
heck out. I'm gonna take off. I'm taking off. I'm about to take off, everybody. Am I flying?
Picture the portrait I paint of pain. People pointing their fingers and pulling faces of shame. Guilt like nails in my palms as I hold up the weight of the world on my shoulders and I'm scolded by hate. See, they tried to erase me, placed in a grave to waste away. These demons invade my space, laid in a bed of sorrow with no one to save me. The sun slowly faded as night turned to day. I called out to my father, but even he turned away. Death swallowed me up as I tasted guilt and shame. I put my life in your hands as my heart slowly faded. The angels cried out, love has been murdered. I was covered in curses, put in a hearse and buried in burdens. Back to the dust, back to the earth. Death has won. At least, that's the verdict. But wait, the tables have turned. Light shines in the darkness and heaven must have heard the cries of your son as you tear back the curtains. All rise, we've won, I know that for certain. And though I tasted hurt through the testings, I trampled death with life, crushed curses with blessings, spoke truth amongst the lies. Now, all that remains, love. Love bled out from me so the world could be brought back to life and truly be free.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. Sammy, what do you think about that? Why don't you take us out with this?
Well, this is actually like one of those like Bible verses that you hear Christians like talk about like a lot. It's like a really important Bible verse. It's like the cornerstone of what we believe, you know. As Christians, we believe that, you know, Jesus, who's mentioned here as God's son, fully God, fully human, all at the same time came down to earth and he died on the cross. And the reason why he died is because we've all done stuff wrong. And there's a consequence for that stuff, and that's the consequence of that is death. And Jesus came down to earth and he took that death. And the reason why he did that is so that nobody else will have to take that death upon themselves. He did it so that everybody could have an opportunity to have life and life in all of its fullness. See, Jesus died, but then he came back to life, defeating that death. And he gives everybody the opportunity, whoever you are, because it says, for God so loved the world. That's you, that's me. We are the world. We are the ones who God loved. He did that so that we wouldn't perish. We wouldn't die, but we'd have eternal life. And that's why it's such a cornerstone Bible verse for us as Christians. You know, we believe that is for you. We believe that you were created to live life in all of its fullness. And if you want to find out more about that, drop us
Drop us a line.
No, click the link in the description below, which is for the sessions.
Sick.
Or DM us on Instagram, I guess.
And if you want to find out more about what that means for you, drop. Why am I saying?
I don't know
drop?
Why you're dropping.
Drop us a message on Instagram.
Drop us a message on Instagram.
Yeah, good. It's good. You're doing well.
And if you want to find out more about what that means for you, why don't you click the link in the description and join us on Zoom on Wednesday, 5 p.m. or likely you could just drop us a message on Instagram because we would love to chat more with you about that. We love you guys and we hope you have a great day.
Woo! Let's go play them out, Ben.
Yeah!
Sometimes I like to do it slow.
What?
And then I pick it up. Millie Rock, pick it up, pick it
Millie
up. Arm wave slow. What do I do, John? And then I pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, 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 pick it up slow.
Wait.
Pick it up.
Well done, everybody. If you're still watching.
Yo.
Well done.
Listen, I want you to watch this vid or I'm gonna hit you with the lid. And I don't care if you are a kid.
Whoa.
You better watch this vid.
Yo, did you just say what I think you just said?
I did.
This is why you shouldn't freestyle. Watch the legend, watch the myth.
You said
the
that legend. You could knock out a 10-year-old. So can I. With
yo,
my eyes.
Yo, I'm gonna freestyle on this bad boy.
Real
you ready?
Lies.
Hey,
with
hey,
real
this
lies.
Content, you ready?
I see your lies.
Sammy, give me a word, give me a word.
Go. Basket.
Yeah. I love basketball, but I prefer football.
Hey.
See me and John, I'm 6 foot tall.
Woo!
Can't believe the skill.
Switch
what?
It.
Hang on, wait, you switched
go.
It up.
Switch Switch
yeah.
it. Switch
yeah.
it.
You
Switch
know
it.
My skill.
Hey.
I always win.
Woo!
I eat on pills.
Yeah.
No.
And I love skin.
What?
Yeah.
What?
I don't know. I don't know what? Where that went. I don't know.
Where did that go? Where did
this
that go?
This is why no one should freestyle ever. Go on, Sammy, you freestyle.
We're switching beats. I'm bringing the heat. Heat wave. Doritos. Flamingos. In the
Switch
ocean.
It up.
Slow motion. Hey. Slow motion,
I'm
moisturize. That's lotion, it's Dove.
Yeah, I like Beyblade. And on Friday, when I get paid, I'm gonna go and buy 7 different ones. And the reason I have won many games when I play it.
Yeah, you have.
And I love it, really, really love it.
That's my friend.
If you rhyme it with it,
yes.
It is really good, it is.
Yes. Wow.
Right, all right, I don't know what just happened.
Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Sammy from Soulbox. Come and hang out with us every Wednesday as we explore what it means to follow Jesus through our higher life sessions.
So make sure you join us, it's going to go off. See you guys later.